I hope we'll really find someone paranormal this time. I think he can hear me. I need to open this door before he finds anything interesting without me.
Sarah, there you are. I was looking for you, but accidentally locked myself in. My EMP receiver burned out, so can you use yours to scan? There's definitely something here. Here, take my pen. If you find a code, write it down. It's a ritual. Strange. It says you just need to say your wish out loud while holding this paper. Seems like an ancient practical joke.
Mm-hmm. Be more careful, Robert. Two of our EMP receivers burned out already.
Oh, come on, Sarah. I bet nothing will even happen. Just let me try. I want to become as strong as a lion and as swift as a snake. See? Nothing has happened.
No! Things have really gotten out of hand this time. I need to save Robert and turn him back to normal. I met Robert a few years ago while exploring an abandoned haunted house. He was there doing the same thing. We've been hunting for paranormal activities together ever since. We've examined lots of odd places. It's exciting, but it can also be dangerous. But Robert's always thrown caution to the wind, which is one of the things that made me fall for him. When he proposed to me, I immediately said yes. What's going to happen to us now? Will I be able to change him back? Robert found out about this place somehow. If I figure it out, hopefully, I'll find a way to reverse the ritual. Thank you.
Sarah and I are professional paranormal hunters. We've been studying legends for years. We're like bees in search of nectar. We go from town to town looking for evidence of the supernatural. We use the latest scientific equipment in our research. But we've been unsuccessful so far. But luck's finally on our side. I was in the library and found mentions of a chapel where a priest disappeared without a trace. If my hunch is right, we'll find our evidence there.
Robert, please, stop! It's me! It's Sarah! Supernatural problems require supernatural solutions. I'd better visit a fortune teller.
I typically charge a fee, but I can see by the look on your face that you're in real trouble. Let me see what you have. I thought as much. Wasn't your husband taught to never read ancient manuscripts aloud? Fortunately, just about any ritual can be reversed. I don't know how you got this page, but it's torn from the ancient Chimeras book. Check out the library archives for a copy. And take this. It doesn't usually work, but it might be useful.
Ah, who's there? What are you doing here so late? Husband's in trouble? Looking for a book to save him? Sounds like the plot of a cheap romance novel. Young people have no respect for their elders, especially when it comes to their sleep. All right, the book's somewhere on the shelves upstairs. But it's dusty in there, so clean up as you go along.
The fortune teller mentioned this book. I hope she knows what to do. I need to hurry back to her.
This looks ancient. I'll search for a way to return your husband's appearance. And you, think on how we can lure the creature here.
Thank you.
Great. This whistle will lure the Chimera. I hope I'll be able to finish the ritual before it attacks. Find the missing items for the ritual while I prepare. Here, take this. And do try to make sure your husband doesn't kill me. Robert? Is that you?
Sarah, what happened to me?
I thought I was done for. Wow. It looks like the ritual didn't quite go as planned. He shouldn't have jumped on the altar in the middle of it. Well, at least you'll never need to buy a Halloween costume.
We'll deal with this together, Robert. I'm still your wife.
Thanks, honey.
And they lived happily ever after. Now, will someone give me a lift home?